Lord Internet, we're gonna play some more Tekken. This time, we're gonna play Tekken 4. A lot of you seem to enjoy my
Welcome to the King of
Tekken 4 playthrough when I did Kazuya earlier. So let's do some Nina.
Been
kind of in a Nina mood recently.
After the King of Iron Fist Tournament 2, the Mishima Zaibatsu used Nina as a test subject for experimental cryogenics research.
Pretty reasonable.
15 years later, Nina was released from cryosleep to fight in the third tournament. She fought in the tournament while suffering from cryosleep-induced amnesia. Since then, Nina escaped from the reaches of the Mishima Zaibatsu and spent her days carrying out missions as a contract assassin. To this day, she has been unable to regain memories of Anna or her previous life. Without memories or anyone to rely on, the only thing she could do was to execute her contracts for money.
Kind of the general principle here is that if you ever find yourself, like, retrograde amnesia,
accepted a contract from a mafia,
you're probably an assassin.
The target of the contract was Steve Fox, a world boxing champion. Nina infiltrated the tournament and set her sights on her new target.
Right? We gotta do this. Gonna assassinate a boxing champ. First, we're gonna beat up a taekwondo guy.
Time to die.
Round one. Fight.
Well, you know. That is, yeah. Lord Internet, I don't know if you can hear Lindsay, but she says, you know, the only way to get at your target is to enter the tournament. You gotta do it.
You
right,
win.
We're doing this.
Round
doing this.
Two. Fight.
So her moveset, I've been playing Nina a bit, you know, in Tag 2, and her moveset is, feels like a pretty small subset of what she's got in Tag 2 in T4. As I recall, she was a super top tier in T4, but,
what a nuisance.
You know, I didn't really competitively play T4. Despite being, like, very old. I was kind of, you know, going to college when this came
Round
out.
Round one.
So.
Fight.
Okay. Yeah, that's cool here. Bomb Bomb doesn't seem to always hit. It does kind of. All the, like, environmental stuff in this game. It's so interesting. Like, you see that still in DLA. Kind of like stuff in the middle, like, of the arena. But
round two.
In Tekken, it's quite rare. You know,
fight.
Kind of like oddly-shaped stage arenas. And this is the only Tekken game where, I think this was the first Tekken game with walls. I believe, up until Tag 2, or up until, Tag 1, all of the stages were entrance. This is the first one with walls at all, and they not only added walls, but they added, like, you know, stuff like right in the middle of the game. This game, I remember playing it casually when it came out, and it was, like, it was so radically different from the previous Tekkens.
Round
I think
one.
Graphics can really hold up pretty well.
Fight.
It's just not bad. What is crazy camera angle? That's I accidentally got a. What's going on with PCF? Oh! Is your chain throw, I think that's a forward one. No. Because you know, we've had two, it's PCF 1 plus 2. This outfit. Also her character model. She's a rather curvier in this game.
Round two. Fight.
Also the metal bra with the extraneous straps. Be serious. Yeah. Okay. That's like a really good trinket. I don't really know that trinket. I'm cool with that. So here's combat. Combat is
round one. Fight.
I keep wanting that, does she have an arm break? She does.
KO.
All right. I keep wanting the wall standing one, the flapping butterfly.
You win.
I can't do like repeated instant wall standing ones, but it's a pretty good
fight.
Okay, you can just kind of throw it out sometimes. Oh yeah, why not? Okay. Hold on, grounded. What a nuisance. Okay. Julia. Julia in this game has
spirits, give me strength.
The name.
Round one.
Wow.
Fight.
Her terminal too. What's that? Man, good outfit.
You win.
Music on the stage. I love the music on the stage. I mean, it's so good.
Fight. Phoenix. Round one.
Look at his jeans, wow.
Fight.
Oh no, we need to pick up. Got the reset though.
You win.
He's
round two. Fight. Well.
Is that just a maybe. I'm thinking about it.
Wow.
not so good. Okay, don't die. Don't die.
Final round. Fight.
Let's go through these step home. I like the down here for Paul. This is a good look for him. Man, look at his considerable rear endowment as well. King. This game had such a kind of a minimalist
round one.
Who with the long hair?
Fight.
The chain throw.
You win. Round two.
Bubble's so good too. It's a good game. Oh yeah, so that's it too. So that's the doesn't really matter if it's getting God. That was like the moral equivalent of a
final round.
It's not that good.
Fight.
We can enjoy the master music on this stage.
Fight.
Oh yeah, back one. Oh, that's not good. It's not good. Hopefully this won't turn into a boss
fight. Final round. Fight.
I am not Maximilian. Stage.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament. Final stage.
That is a real man. Stone data.
Mise Timura Uku.
I need my voice to be about like 2 octaves lower.
Round one. Fight.
Ah! Hey! What? Why did that not hit? As a mission remain, I feel like you should get one hand. This is only on hard. I'm not playing on ultra hard or anything. You like that? Walking house moves? I saw that slash hit coming, and I dodged it. Like a pro assassin. Alright, Steve Fox. Don't know who that is. Gonna whack him. Alright. Thank you for the additional information.
Please look out.
Thanks.
All right. Lord Internet, this has been Alex R on Fight Games on Tekken 4. That was pretty cool. Project Director is Jeffrey Hirata. Alright. Alright, Lord Internet, have fun. Play Tekken.